So Apache was very interesting in that a team of four, two physicians, a PhD, and a nurse, team of four people connected to George Washington University had created the Apache methodology. And they this was a methodology that fundamentally classed patients in terms of how critically ill they were. And it was their kind of next step to create a database so that they could bounce any given patient against that database and thereby develop a prediction about life expectancy. And so I came around right at that time, and the company was created and we grew it. But the key there was that really had to deal with physicians, had to deal with chief medical officers, had to deal with health system and large academic medical center leadership. And that was a springboard into founding the Academy. Sherry Jones, my co-founder at the Health Management Academy, had been the VP of sales and marketing at Apache. So obviously we knew each other well. And when we sold Apache, then we decided to found the Academy. And the idea there was to create a peer group of individuals that were similar in terms of the kind of role they played in the health systems. And large health systems were relatively new at that point, having more or less just been created. So we decided to create a chief medical officer forum, as we called it. And that was wildly successful, much to our delight. And so we created another forum for chief financial officers, and on and on and on. So the Academy was a convening organization, and the idea was for executives of large health systems to learn from each other.